Hey everybody, it's Kimberley Tilley here. I just wanted to share today a recent experience that I had. In October, actually, I went to Orlando. I was trying to figure out a way to take my business from offline to online. I was having success with my business offline, but I was finding it was taking a lot of my time. And most of the time that I had was at night after I put my son to bed. And I figured maybe if I could do something on the computer, I could figure out a way to do it online. But when I started to look, I would buy course after course, book after book, email after email. I'd be up from, I don't know, all night long, wee hours of the morning, sometimes all-nighters. Like I said, I bought so many courses. You guys probably know a lot of the ones that I'm talking about. They overpromise, underdeliver. Because I didn't have a strong technical background, the courses were very, very difficult, really difficult for me. So I went to Orlando. It was a big convention, big event for online people. A lot of the big leaders in the industry were going to be there. And it was there that I met somebody that told me that they could show me how to figure out all the little magical technical things that I was missing, all the little gold nuggets that I seemed to not be getting on my own. If you're looking for somebody to take you by the hand, to teach you a system of how to take your business online, she can help you do it. It's been so amazing working with Angel. I highly, highly recommend her. She has a lot of knowledge, so much experience in this industry, and she's just waiting to share it all with you. So yes, if you're interested at all taking your business online, come and check it out, and we'll hope to see you soon. Bye.